Sometimes we cannot avoid fixed false targets within the application. In this example, we have a high-level switch which is interfering with the main beam of the continuous level radar sensor. Fortunately, the LR100 series features auto false echo suppression and is quite easy to use with the mobile IQ app on your smart device. This is the echo profile screen within the app, and we have a false reflection appearing at about 500 millimeters and multiples of that reflection occurring at 1,000 and 1,500 millimeters. To use the auto false echo suppression feature, we clicked options, allow the false echo suppression curve to be displayed. That's the second button. We want to create a new one. We will enter a distance of about 1900 millimeters. This is the distance to the known target or level. Create. This will immediately create a auto false echo suppression curve, and that will be visible if we click the refresh button. This will ensure that these false echoes will never be selected in the future should the main echo from the material become weaker due to foam and/or turbulence or material buildup on the sensor. So you can see clearly the brown auto false echo suppression curve has now been drawn around the false echoes, and those three echoes will never be selected in the future.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.